In a groundbreaking development, the United States Air Force is set to unveil the Stand-in Attack Weapon, SiAW, a revolutionary air-to-ground missile system designed to alter the landscape of ground attack tactics. The SiAW is poised to redefine engagement capabilities, offering paradigm-shifting standoff ranges, enhanced maneuverability, and the potential for in-flight course adjustments. The Air Force has recently inked a $700 million contract with Northrop Grumman to further prototype, test, and develop this cutting-edge weapon for integration onto the F-35 platform. With a scheduled deployment date of 2026, the SiAW, with its air-to-ground precision striking capabilities, promises to counter rapidly relocatable targets within an enemy's anti-access/area denial environment. Northrop Grumman, the primary contractor behind this game-changing weapon, states that the SiAW will provide strike capability to defeat rapidly relocatable targets as part of an enemy's anti-access/area denial environment. This weapon's uniqueness is not limited to its physical attributes, but extends to its adaptability through software enhancements, aligning with the F-35's legacy of expanding its weapon envelope. The F-35 has consistently upgraded its weapon systems through the development of new interfaces, standards, and software enhancements, and the SiAW represents the latest innovation in this trend. The SiAW's arrival on the F-35 is expected to usher in a new era of air-to-ground attack capabilities. It is designed to thwart jamming attempts on weapons guidance systems, change course in flight, reach extended ranges, and achieve unparalleled guidance precision. Additionally, it has the potential to collaborate and share data with other weapons in flight, offering a level of integration and coordination previously unseen. The development of SiAW has harnessed the power of extensive digital engineering, a state-of-the-art method utilizing computer simulations, modeling, and advanced algorithms. This methodology, which has already found success in projects like the Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance Platform and the Sentinel Intercontinental Ballistic Missile, ICBM, empowers weapon developers to evaluate design models and essential performance parameters with a level of precision that is unparalleled. Through digital engineering, weapons designers can meticulously replicate design specifics and evaluate performance parameters against anticipated threats. SiAW is also designed to adapt to rapidly evolving technologies, ensuring that it can be upgraded and modified as new developments emerge. This approach is encapsulated by the concept of modular open systems architecture, MOSA, as per Northrop developers, enabling continuous enhancements in explosives, guidance technology, hardening, and range capacity. With the advent of SiAW, the Air Force is poised to transform ground attack tactics, offering unprecedented precision and versatility in air-to-ground strikes. As the weapon continues to evolve through digital engineering and MOSA, it represents a leap forward in the military's ability to respond to emerging threats and rapidly adapt to changing battlefield scenarios.